Can't see it because it's so bright. Holy shit. There we go. It's actually going to get green screen, so let's go ahead and fix this. Give me a second here. Okay, it's going to get green screen because it's a turquoise. It's a turquoise mouse. It's called a caster. Because caster, broadcaster. And I was sent it by Myonix because, well, I'm actually sponsored by Myonix. They have not officially announced it yet, but they apparently will be soon. So yeah, I'm officially sponsored by Myonix if you did not know that. I'm going to now open the box. There's so much light happening right now. Can I fix this somehow? It's still really bright. Anyway, yeah. Hey Jason, what's up? But yeah, they sent me this mouse because it's a caster, as mentioned, for a broadcaster. And apparently it's really good, so we will be the judge of that. Need to open the other side. These plastic tabs always kind of mess me up. There we go. Okay, I guess we're just gonna rip it. I kinda wanna do that though. There must be some easier way to do this. This box is so nice, I don't wanna rip it. Such a nice box. Well, I guess we're ripping it, boys. We have to rip this thing. Gotta rip it. Rip it right open. Oh, here we go. That's how you're supposed to do it. You're supposed to untab it so you can pull it out. Like so. Well, I ripped it for no reason. So anyway, yeah, that's the box. That's the cover box for it. Here's the actual box. And this I need to have another tab open for. No, I have a knife, I'm good. It is a cool mouse, dude. It will be a cool mouse. Come on. Alright, we're good. Now, for the grand reveal. Holy shit, that's so pretty. That's such a pretty mouse. How can you make something this pretty? This must be illegal. Seriously, like, look at this. Beautiful. That's such a nice color. That looks so good. How can you make something so pretty? The whole wire itself is the same color. The whole wire is the exact same color. That looks amazing. If I can get this. Oh, there we go. This is such a nice mouse. So Mad is actually a Swedish-based company. I think I mentioned that before, but they're a Swedish company. Congratulations, your purse is a fine piece of Myonix craftsmanship. So what does it mean? By always challenging the limits of hardware as well as software, Myonix is breaking down the barriers between users and the ultimate desktop experience. The Swedish character deeply ingrained, Myonix diligently strives for perfection of performance, quality, and design. This is what we call Myonix craftsmanship. Let me send me a tweet, all that. But yeah, this thing has like drivers and everything. They already sent it to me. But this is gonna be a great mouse. I can already tell. I actually already have a Myonix mouse that I'm currently using. But I will probably be using this one as well. I'll use two mice. Like, why not? Am I finally reading Erotica? My true dream job. It's basically the exact same feel as my other mouse. Compare mice here. Let me unplug this one. Thanks, Wi-Fi. Appreciate it. Yeah, this one has a heart rate sensor on it. See a black box right there. Oh, knocking over the paper for it, which has all my stuff on it. Yeah, this is really pretty. Yeah, these are both Mionix. One has heart rate sensor, one does not, but still. These are both really good mics. I can already tell. I haven't even used it, so I can already tell it's good. But yeah, this is an AOS QG, and this is the caster. It doesn't say it. Yeah. Oh, this is Mionix craftsmanship. But yeah, it doesn't say caster on the bottom. I believe because this is a prototype model, maybe, or something like that. I'm not sure, but yeah, looks really nice. I like it. It's gonna be a good mouse rather. And it has two side clicks and a DPS switcher in the middle. This button right here. Yeah, it's gonna be a good mouse actually. Thank you, Mionix. I appreciate that. Thanks for sending it to me. I will definitely be using this. Thank you, my dudes.